Brown took the first set, and it's one leg all in the second set. Your commentator in Stoke, Tony Green.
Sterling, step up to throw first.
Coming down.
44.
Brown's turn to have a look at the 19s.
46.
We want a two bounce outs as the Swede. 2 of them.
140.
That is advantage now to Brown in this third leg of the second set. 104 behind Stephen Lord.
28.
Thirty shot left.
100. Tony requires 130.
Trouble 20. He will try trouble 20 ball now. Trouble 18 for double. Just thinking about it.
65.
Tried for the ball for double top instead.
60. Tony requires 65.
We'll leave it with him. 19. Leaves 46. Double 16. It's there.
Yes! Set for third leg. Tony Brown.
Scoring well. Finishing well. Brown once again in the lead.
Fourth leg. Tony to throw first.
Stephen there thinking it was his... turn to the hockey, but it is Brown's. Brown took that last leg against the darts. Now another chance of going ahead by two sets.
100.
100. Let me see Lord speed his game up.
80.
There's one thing certain, this man won't slow down Brown.
140.
Been slipping down the table in the rankings, but it's the best I've seen Brown for many, many years now.
60. 96.
95. Forcing stuff all the way.
100. Tony requires 146.
We've seen him finish on a 156.
40. Stephen requires 85.
Trouble 15 would leave double top. Well, 70. Will he try the 20 ball? No, he wants double 8. He's done it.
Yes, that's the full leg to Stephen Lord.
All square then, second set.
Fifth leg, Stephen to throw first.
No emotions from for this man, Stefan Lord.
59.
The last two legs having gone against the darts.
Come on, Jody.
41. That is a slip. Gives Brown now a chance.
64. 100.
It's advantage now to Tony Brown. Trying for the 19s.
82. 85. Tony requires 115.
For the second set. It's 57, 58. Double top is left. And 115 finish takes the second set to Tony Brown.
So Brown, two sets to love up. He took the next set as well. And now Lord must win the fourth set to stay in the match. Here he is now leading by 2-0.
Third leg, Stefan to throw first.
So every chance now for Stefan Lord to take a set. Throwing first. 2-0 up in the fourth set.
45. 100.
Coming down at 19s.
96.
100. Brown just off the boil. Bit of sportsmanship there from Brown, that last throw.
100. 55. Stefan requires 160.
Two treble 20s were needed.
60. 55.
Yes, he's not in that treble 20
Stefan
so much.
100.
80 left. Double 10.
90. Tony requires 131.
Which way for Brown? 114 left.
55.
Double five.
Yes, that's the full set to Stefan Lord.
Right in the middle, so Lord takes the fourth set. 3-1 to Brown.
Fifth set, first leg, Tony to throw first.
So Brown, eased off the pace a little, still hustling to the hockey.
100!
But you'll never unruffle this man. Cool, calm, collected.
96! 45.
Travels the world playing darts.
78.
There's a badge of Sweden.
100. Right, 60.
Lord, still a lot to do. To save the match, still needing to win the next two sets.
59.
Come on, Tony.
140.
57.
Tony requires 57.
17. Double top.
37. Stephen requires 68.
Trouble 20. 16. Double 16.
36.
Well, just having a
Tony
refreshment.
20.
Moving in, looking at double 10. 10. Yes.
Yes, that's the first leg. Tony Brown. Second leg, Stephen to throw first. 60.
A little bit relieved it in that last double. Tony Brown was going off the boil.
100. 46.
Favourite now for this second leg.
60. 40.
Cool blow for Stephen Lord.
100. 140.
Evens it. Once again at 90.
100. Stephen requires 156.
It certainly does. One of them needs another treble 20. Just below.
100. Tony requires 81.
There's no more waves for treble 19. He's done that. Wants double 12.
Yeah.
He's not messed about with that.
Tony Brown
takes the second leg of the fifth set. Lord, looking pensive, in trouble.
Third leg, Tony to throw first.
Throwing first, because Brown, if he wins this leg, takes the match.
140.
And what a way to start.
60.
I have never seen him in the mood he's in tonight.
140.
Two consecutive 140s.
100. Nice 95.
Not even happy with a 95 score. Could be the nail in
Stephen.
May go for 19s. Trouble 19 would leave the ball. Awkward first start. Sneaked it in. Plenty of time. Will he go for the ball? Well, he did try.
81.
But looking now, hopeless task for Stephen Lord.
97. Tony requires 45.
To take the number 4 seed. Double 16.
13.
204 still though for Lord.
Wait
a little bit, Brown.
Tony requires 32.
He could take the match. Double 16. 2 awkward downs, moving along the hockey, trying to find a way through to double 16.
No score. Stephen requires 69.
A chance now to save the match. Well, we've a bit of trouble with the board, seems to be spinning around a bit. 50 left. Tried for the ball. Missed.
55. Tony requires 32.
Moving on once again, looking once again at that double 16. He's got it!
Chris Fay and the man.
He took the number 5 seed. He's took the number 4 seed. He's in the semi-final for the fourth time. Tony Brown.
And in the semi-final.